there's limitations, obviously, when we start talking about involving other people, the possibility of other people being injured. Now the car's slowing down.
Looks like there may be an end in sight here. Pulling into an area obviously of the house. Here comes
driver,
the
bails out. Definitely a woman now, as reported. So the woman on the run, Mesquite police
chasing her down and gaining quickly. She's going down to the ground.
And that's a situation where you know you are not going to win.
Mm-hmm.
So an officer wrestling that woman to the ground. He'll now take the hands behind the back, twisting the wrists, get the handcuffs on. The first thing to protect everybody involved is to get the handcuffs on, get the suspect subdued. As we watch from overhead live, we are in Wilmer this afternoon, watching live coverage on CBS 11 News. A woman being taken into custody after having ran from police in Mesquite, a good 25, 30 miles, if not more, north of here. The reason for which, as of right now, we have no idea.
No idea.